Welcome back to Gladius, the Dawn of War.
So, I am in a slight war with the orcs down here. But not looking amazing. But taking out two boys units will help. It doesn't matter what they do. Right, I think we're gonna have to turn against these guys in the south. Yeah, really, really missing anti-tank stuff at the moment. This is probably not going to end well for this guy. Tank busters up here are going to hurt. You can't do much against these guys, but you can probably move up and probably hurt these guys. Keep him up and running. Two for the crack. The orcs are lapping around the north as well, aren't they? If your turn, give you some healing. The Wall of Fiend is out. It points for damage and mountain penetration, could be useful. Another hell brute. You've got the population boost you needed. Let's get you producing some more troops. So it's after this. So this gives you a massive boost to actually building. Chaos Lords, Chaos Space means havoc for the melter bombs. Yes. Now what I need to break through this armored mass. Imperial Ruins, nice defensive position. You can finish those guys. Looks like the Umbra's up there causing some issues. Take that back for the ruin, for the boost. And get the Chaos Lord up into there. You're healed enough up for me. Not quite close enough. Poo. Next turn I'll use that sacrifice. You get Exalted Strike. Devastating against 50% health. Okay. Start looping guys around to the south a bit more, aren't I? One stumpy dog. You might die this turn. Destroyed by city as well. They have to retreat back into the city. You move up to there. Heal them. Fix for that. Aim for a normal shot. That thing's defenses. So it's out. Oh, you back one. Stop you from entering the city. Those tank busters. Hold until healed. Second warp smith. Pretty short on, not too much actually. Definitely production facilities over anything else. Got a gene lab, that's cult of chaos, it's useless. Get that out. They completely rearranged their defensive explosion. Oh, those guys did not last long. Berserkers. You'll push that damage from being adjacent. You might as well kill them because they're probably going to kill you instead. Yeah, this area down here is going to be poorly for me. Dead. You're gonna have to be healed up. Oh, no, you're not. You're dead. Stupid orc fighters. Move you up one, heal him. You can go around here. Flash the tendrils release melee attacks, increase its fear. Alright, we can finish him. You would like to retreat in the city? Oh, that's a tough one for him. Havocs. Have a Hellbrute coming out. You need to acquire a new tile. Do some more Corn Berserkers. At least Lashlik has got an insane amount of production. He's in a nice defensive position there. taking the hits. Still gonna need to retreat now. But after my city. He can heal up once more, then run. You're gonna have to pull back as well. This I can deal with. You pop back into here. Best off just shooting. Pull you back, pull you back. Heal him up. Master Mechanisms works on cities as well. Right, now work down a internal fabricator. Anybody got internal fabricator? I don't have the influence for Lord's Quarters. A second fabricator would be nice, it does take a while to do anything. I feel again I'm losing this. And the Space Marines. Obviously they've chopped their way through the north. Right, melted ones are out. Kill the tank busters. Heal him. Almost back up to full. You need to retreat to the city. This is a bit of damage. with a unit of berserkers. Might get a line of sight on those guys. Need to inquire a new territory. Engine with energy bonus. Yes. We'll grab that one. We'll mark it to each, looks fun. Yeah, it feels like I'm slowly pushing back the orc order. Oh, the Havoc's got one shot it. Ouch. They have a lot less health than I thought they did. And these orc bombers are a nightmare. As a tank busters and all that. Alright. I don't know what I was worried about here. You can obviously heal him back up. I'm gonna retreat you north. Next turn for that. I summon my lord into all your firepower. Pop his Ico blood and skip him. Guaranteed that kill. That's on cooldown. He does not have access to melter bombs. Into the city to heal. Right, that speeds those up. Power. Power. Oh, enemy camp is destroyed. 100 food. Thank you, other random people in the world. Up if it's still alive. Ritual of Corn, Rite of Blood, Invoke City, Rite of Blood in the City. You fall back to here. You heal him up. How the boys care about anything more than anything else about the other guys. You need to hide inside the city. How are you guys in the city doing? You're pretty good to come out. Need you soon. I can have a gene lab down. my line shattered, isn't it? You'll just have to heal him up again. Here, melt a bomb here. I get that morale down. Please put more of the fiend. Use cat spawn. Acquire a new tile. Need loyalty and power. Need to pull back now. If we survive this turn. Yeah, the space marines killed that guy over there. Right. Pull you back, the one I can pull you. You should be able to deal with these guys between you and the city. Out of one of those guys. You'll need another operation booth after this. There's my lord as expected. You know what? Yeah. What's that very hard is just above me. I got very close to that first one, just with an amazing map speed. Just the amount these guys have produced is just insane. even with shattered defences. Not much I can do for that guy. Vital Blood's too far away. Oh yeah. That'll be a thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. What I do next. See you then.